You ready?
We're ready.
You ready?
We're ready.
You ready?
Always ready.
You ready for the new hot from 100%? The S3 is here, baby.
We're here.
Hey everybody, this is Sunglass Rob from SportRx, and I'm here with my buddy Nick from 100%. We're at 100% to talk about the newest, the hottest, the latest, the greatest, the S3. Oh baby, dude, first of all,
hot pink,
dude. I mean, can you tell me about this frame besides the fact that I'm in love?
So beyond just the fact that it's a hot pink frame and it's an easy go-to, this is spring 19 colorway, as well as spring 19 new frame for us. We're definitely excited about it. Same standard cylindrical lens, some of the other features that we have in the Speed family, the Sport family, with obviously a new design aesthetic. So you've got the basic frame look of the S2, which carries into the S3. This is the bigger, improved version, so to speak. You've got a nose bridge that's very similar to what we do with Speed Craft, and then it has a lens shape that's similar to another frame we do called Glendale. So you've got the best of everything coming together for the S3.
It was like my three favorite frames that you guys made all rolled into one, like perfect baby brainchild thing. Was this like an accident? Did this somebody do this up? Like, how did this happen?
Yeah, you know, when you're designing frames and coming up with new ideas and, you know, looking at roadmap, it's definitely not sometimes the easiest process. So looking at what we wanted to do, knowing that there's so many great things about Speed Craft, so many great things about Speed 2 being a bit smaller and a great fit, we said, hey, why don't we come together and try and improve on what's already in market and make it better, which is how we came up basically with the S3.
And they're rad.
Yeah, and they fit great. Again, this is a frame that's gonna fit a wide variety of faces. Already, this is my favorite frame go-to, very wearable. Excited about, you know, what's going to happen in the marketplace as well.
I would definitely say it's a one size fits most, because we have different head sizes. Like, you're more medium, I'm more large to extra large. I feel like they fit me great. I feel like they fit you great. It's one of those rare unicorn one size fits most. It's just a super rad frame. It's made in Italy. It's super durable. It has rubber where you need it. I mean, besides that, it's super cool. It's very functional. Like, these are true sport glasses that are going to get the job done. What do they range price wise?
So all of our sunglasses are differently priced through the lens variation. So starting at $155 for a basic standard lens, like a gray, and then you go to what we say is a multi-layer mirrored lens, so that jumps to $175. And then when you go with hyper lens, which we have hyper red, hyper blue, and a hyper silver, that goes to $195.
And that's the contrast enhancing, like, better lens tech.
Correct.
And then the other really cool thing that 100% does, which I love, is you get this amazing hard case included. Like, this is like a $30, $40 case. And then inside the case, you get a second clear lens automatically included for low light days, rainy days, night riding. I'm in love with night riding, by the way, right now. I'm like, I can't get enough of night riding. So that's like super value. I really love it. The only thing for our RX fans out there is this frame is not RXable. I'm sorry for the younger, healthier, not prescription needing people. You should get an S3. This thing is rad and true to 100% heritage. These things look very different than what's out there, and you know that you're wearing these pair of glasses. So we're super excited about the S3. If you have any more questions about it, you can leave it down in the comments section. If you want to get a pair, you can get a pair from sportrx.com. Like this video if it was helpful, and please subscribe to the channel. Later.